I want to do a short video on reality, okay? Between the year 2010 and 2013, about May and June, the price of corn was approximately $300 a metric ton. Between 2008 to 2010, it was $160 a ton. Between 2014 to 2017, it's 160 a ton. Now, this is the same price that it was back in the year 2000. It was 2000. I mean, it's sustainable to make a profit still at 160 a ton, depending on the price of fuel. Now, the price of fuel in 2010 to 2014, I'm just going to take an approximative that I remember. The price of fuel was very, very high, and the price of corn was very high. And the reason I talk about these two things is because to transport the corn, to manufacture the corn, deliver the corn, and corn is more than 50% of the food inside the cows and the pigs and the chickens. Okay, now since the price of fuel, gas, is maybe 10 cents or 12 cents lower, although the barrel of oil, okay, has dropped to half, although it went up $10 in the last month and a half, and now it's dropped back down $10. Still, our price of gasoline has reflected the prices of $140 a barrel. The prices of meat are still reflecting the corn prices of $300 a ton. Okay, so things don't seem to add up. We're still paying. So what happened to industry? What happened to the market? Why, after so many years that the corn price, I mean, I like to go back down and use a 20-year pricing on corn, that 1998 until 2007, the price of corn was $150. We were paying for mincemeat about $11 for extra lean. Today we pay 16. Out of the last 20 years, okay, there was a period of, let's say, between 2008 to between 2007, 2009, for a very short period of time where corn was 290 a ton, okay. And I'm going to show you the picture on the scale, okay? Corn was all $99. They're losing money over here, okay? Just for this short period of time, let's take the average at 210 over here, and then this average over here, we're going to take the average at this average over here, 266. But all the way, all these years here and all these years here, why is our meat so expensive? What was the price of gasoline over here? So you see what I'm coming at is the price is not right. You know what I'm saying? The price is not right. Put out the television, put it into your mind, put it into your mind, put it into your mind. If I said to you, okay, if you're gonna hit him with a baseball bat, if you're gonna hit him with a baseball bat, do you hear me saying anything? If you're gonna hit him with a baseball bat, do you hear me saying anything? Think, if you're gonna hit him with a baseball bat. But if I told you, did you hear what I said? But if I told you what I did say, she's going to hit him with a baseball bat. She's going to hit him with a baseball bat. Now I want you to rewind this video 15 or 20 seconds and listen to what I said to hear if you heard I was going to hit her with a baseball bat. Raphael 7286 and nothing making sense. Thank you for watching this video.